Blues harmonica, and today very quick video, just giving an idea for your improvisations. Just a tip that if you've no tune there and you're struggling for vocabulary and you need a direction to move from, pick up a figure off the track, or if the live band you're playing with, pick up off the bass line or pick up off a rhythm section line. Just pick it and emulate that line. As I was doing here, I played it in different positions, but I've got putting it in different positions. You see, once you've got this, we can start moving it around. Start doing things with it. Take it little note at a time. Practice on your own, practice away from a track or away with a live band, just picking up a figure and working from it. You'll find you'll keep dropping off the rails all the time, you'll keep losing the line. And even with experience you'll do that, but you always should employ it. You should also do that as part of your workout routine. You should always work over things and push the boat out to the point of falling off the rails all the time. It's important, because that's truth, that's improvising truth, that's what you should be doing. Okay, so that's a little tip. Just pick up on a figure if you're not sure what to do, and then just try and gently move that figure out, staying in the scales that you know for now, and see how you get on. Okay, hope that helps a couple of people in if you're hitting a rut or something like that. Get me for lessons on Harpo the Healer Wix. Check out my podcast. I think there's a really good one coming up in the next few days. You should check that one out. All different sorts of topics as well, not just blues harp. And as always with these things, I'll catch you on rebound. Oh,